Wish you could easily create and host a course on your WordPress site without having to share the profits with a third-party course platform? Well, you'll need WP Courseware. How's it going, Sumolings? Jay here with AppSumo, the number one digital marketplace for entrepreneurs. And today, I'm excited to tell you all about WP Courseware, the full-featured WordPress LMS plugin designed to allow users to turn their content into a complete course with student management, progress tracking, quizzes, and certificates, all without any revenue sharing. But before we get into it, make sure you're subscribed to AppSumo's YouTube channel so you don't miss out on any of our awesome deals. All right, let's start with courses, where you can do things like create new courses, view modules and units, even bulk enrolling students. Creating a course is super easy. Down here in the course settings, you can set the course unit visibility and course access. And if you click through each tab, you can configure specific settings for things like payment, where you can set up whether this is a free one-time purchase or subscription-based model, messages, where you can establish what messages your students see on the front end of your site, and certificates, so you can reward your students for completing your course. Now let's hop on over to the course builder. Here's a great visual of how a course works. Courses are made up of modules. Each module is made up of multiple units, and each unit has quizzes. So right here, this module has two units, and this unit also has a quiz. And if you want to add another quiz, just click. Now when you're adding a unit, you'll be working with this editor. Down below, you can set the unit drip, aka when the unit is available to your students, and the unit teaser. Oh, and if you want to get a bird's eye view of all your modules regardless of course, you can click right here. You can do the same thing with units. Moving right down, here are all of your quizzes. You can create quizzes in one of these formats: survey mode, quiz mode with blocking, and quiz mode without blocking. And here you can see the different question types: true or false, multiple choice, open-ended, and even file upload. Now this is your question pool, which lets you see all of your questions and also allows you to reuse the same questions in different quizzes. And finally, shimmying over to the students tab, this is where you can add individual students and also bulk enroll a group of students. Just an FYI that all students must be registered on WordPress in order for you to add them to your course. When you're looking at all your students, you can see their progress in your courses, reset their progress, and also update their access to your courses. All right, that's the scoop on WP Courseware. So, are you ready to create awesome courses and finally say goodbye to third-party course platform fees? Get your hands on WP Courseware today. Before we get into it, make sure you're subscribed, where you can set up whether this is a free one. Okay, I get it. Come on now. I found myself a nemesis. Now let's hop on over.
Hey.